What's your name?
My name is Eunyoung Kim. English name is Cindy.
My name is Olivia.
I got it. This is very sexy.
R16 is a breakdance festival.
I know. Woo! Yeah.
안녕하세요. Welcome to Korea. I am Tony, a French videomaker. R16 gave me a camera to document this year's edition and film some behind the scenes. R16 is one of the world's biggest international events in the hip-hop calendar. Today is Thursday, and all the b-boys are arriving from all over the world. So I decided to start my day by jumping in one of the random airport shuttle buses to see who I can catch. Meet Miren. She is one of the R16 translators who helps break down communication barriers between the local staff and our guests. The plane of our guest has been delayed for an hour. The question came to me, what does R16 stand for?
R is... I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna try to sort it out before the end of the day. Finally, the plane arrives and we welcome the two Japanese big girls, Narumi and Ayumi, from Body Carnival.
Nice to meet you, Ayumi.
And they are sisters, if you didn't already know that. Maybe these girls have the answer to my question.
We never seen them.
Remember.
Like last year when I watched, we watched the R16 on YouTube. Mm-hmm. It was so crazy for us, and we just decided, okay, so let's try for the qualification this year. It's big for us to come.
This year, the direction is more on bringing back the cypher festival side of it. A lot of people say that R16 doesn't have any cyphers. People are going to be battling in the cyphers, and the most popular battle is going to the people will win money. Up to $9,000. This year we had 25 eliminations around the world, 600 solo b-boys, 400 crews. So the winner of this has really beat like so many people, you know, around the world.
I'm heading over the production office of R16 now. It's kind of crazy, too many legends in one room. I see young sensation Bicol Terra watching her hero on YouTube, BC1 champion Munir and R16 judge Lamine. And oh, this is Korean legend Bboy Blonde. Well, yo, I thought he was Korean. What is he doing in the Australian team?
You know, I'm Korean, but I live in Australia. As you know, there's not many Australian B-boys who's out here. Maybe some in Australia, but you might not be able to see many of them overseas. It's kind of amazing opportunity to come to having competitions as an Australian. I want to say, yeah, I'm ready to enjoy as well, but you know, I practice a lot for the battle, so I want to win.
Ah, Blonde, he's such a nice dude, and the Australian crew seem like fun guys. So I decided to tag along and hop into a van with them. Let's see what Korea has installed for them. In the meantime, let's see if they have an idea about what R16 means.
Isn't it like respect or something?
I thought it was response.
Yeah.
Response?
I thought it was response team 16. I thought it was response 1-6.
It's not the things you do that really hurts me bad, but it's the way.
Alright guys, get up.
Go.
We shot Hong Tan, now we're shooting the Australians, and then after that, we're shooting France. You got like 1 hour to shoot like all these guys. It's like, how the fuck are you supposed to pull that shit off?
I mean, it's crazy.
Excuse my French.
How are you doing?
How do you feel?
Man, I'm tired.
Get them three, then.
You're wearing green. This is kind of nice. If you want to match, right? Yeah.
Green outline.
Yo, hurry up, because we need light. So just fucking get your size. Let's get out.
What was it, guys?
How you fucking do it? And cut.
You ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
That was nice, right?
Okay, let's do it one more time. We're gonna do it twice more. Okay. We're still gonna be tighter, and then we're gonna swap to the floor.
Damn, those boys look serious. I'm really looking forward to their performance. I think they have a nice chance to win. But let's see who Hongsten is putting his money on.
Well, one of them about, I hope people gonna win. Because he's my friend, he's my man. My crew. So,
from who?
Oh, that's a hard question.
Australia.
The kangaroos, yo.
It's time to get back to the hotel for the R16 orientation dinner. We are just in time to hear Charlie, one of the co-founders of R16, deliver his amazing speech.
I want to introduce everybody that's here. Also, I'd like everybody to have fun. Just don't get too stupid. And if you get drunk after the battles, please make your flight. So you can go home. Does anybody have any questions? Then I'll give it over to Dizzy.
Wow, that was a memorable speech. Let's see what the artists have to say about that.
I heard that he just came back from New York, but that's not an excuse. I will give a 2, but since he's my friend, I'm gonna give him a 10.
It's amazing. He will be the president of Korea one day, I think. Or maybe USA, first Asian president.
Yeah, he would fit in perfect.
He does a good job, you know. Keeps the Korean flavor.
So that was day one. I'd have to say that was quite an enjoyable day. Time to call it a night. Day two. This morning I met a cool Taiwanese dude at breakfast, and I wanted to find what his story is about.
Yeah, welcome to Taiwan. We are the future.
This is so important for us because R16, we pay a lot of attention and a lot of time to practice for this. We're gonna get the champion, you know.
Although they couldn't express themselves in English as well, I really felt the passion and motivation.
But I was no confidence. 我讲得很没有自信的。
I found out that two of the members are competing today for the remaining 2 spots for the solo battle on Saturday. The room is pretty packed and it's going off. Oh, and I see some familiar faces.
Well, there's some blood on his jeans and apparently. Hurts. Through footwork. Wow.
I really don't know what to expect today. But let's see what they're going to bring. With the groove I only got, we should all be moved. Hey, yeah. Ready or not, here we come. Getting down on
power, watch out. Under our groove, getting down, just for the fuck of the
Those guys are on point. So it's game on tomorrow. Who is going to take it out this year? We'll see tomorrow. Tony signing out. Under the sun, under the sun. So rough, so tough when I get down. The disco fiend with the monster sound.